Hey guys, XRX here, and I am back with some mega walls on Hypixel server, and it's a little bit noisy in here, because everyone is just jumping up and down. But yeah, I also wanted to play some Hypixel and some other stuff, so it's not only Feed the Beast, because that will get a little bit boring for both me and you, or you guys in the length. So We need some different stuff, so we're gonna play some Mega Walls, and it's been like 2 months since I've last been on the server here. Yeah, I'm a skeleton. So yeah, that's been a very long time. Like, yeah, 2 months, that's probably... Yeah, I think that's will be real. I think that's about 2 months, yeah. But let's get started here. Oh no, we can't mine that. Then I will have to... I need to go up and get some wood before I can do anything at all. What do I need? I need two? Yeah, I only need two pieces of wool. Oh, you just walk right in front of me. Okay, let's go down. Oh, getting some silver lag. And let's go start mining some iron here. Mine it! And there's a lot of people in this area here, so... I don't know how much iron I really want to make. I can just make me one set of iron armor, because it will probably be stolen anyway, so... it doesn't really matter that much. I actually think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna make one set for now, and then just put some iron in a furnace in the middle or something. If somebody is placing a furnace in there, because it's getting stolen anyway, so I can just as well just put it in the middle. I think that will be the best. But yeah, for now we can start cooking up some stuff here. Even though I only have one piece of comb, but yeah, that will be a start, I would say. So your furnace is now protected. Thank you. But I will need to find some coal, and it was right here. Let me put it in. And I can make another furnace here. I'm just gonna do that. Oh yeah, white. There. And take half of this and half of this and put it in there. And it's just mine a little bit now. So wait for it to cook up, and when that's done, I think I will just go up. Let me just put half of this in here and the other half in here. Yeah, we got a lot of great stuff now. Oh yeah, and it's very nice to finally get my computer back and play on it. And I didn't really tell you this, but in the first episode of my Feed the Beast, the sound was a little bit weird. My sound freaked out a little, and I found out that was because I recorded it and on my external hard drive. That means I'm recording my video files directly over to my external hard drive, and the weird and wide speed on that is just too slow, so the video just messed up. So now I'm recording on my SSD, and that's a lot quicker. I also have a normal hard drive in it, but the SSD is probably the best way to go, I would say. So now it should all be working perfectly again. And we got a lot of great stuff here. Oh my goodness. Oh, and we got a leg spike. Yeah, I'm not gonna mine anymore. I'm too proud of this. I'm getting a lot of silver lag. Or maybe it's just because. That's the far setting. So right now my winter distance is far. Before it was on very long. And we got 9 pieces, that means I can make shoes and helmet. The only things I need. And let me just make a lot of sticks out of this. And let's take that iron and that iron. And let's make a sword. Yeah. Oh, come on. I just hate that. That's so stupid. And we got one more. Oh no, I need one more. Because then I can make myself a pickaxe. We need waiting music. Okay, one more, one more. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. And yoink. Just let me move it, man, would ya? And I got my furnace. I think that's all I'm gonna need for now. And there's a lot of players down here. I'm on team yellow, so you know. And I will go up and up and up, and I will still go up. Yeah, I got all the stuff now, but why can't I do this? I can now. Nice. Then I would like to have it equipped like this and get some food down here. Yeah, food. I never really think about food in these situations. I don't know. There ain't really no crops around here, so. And that's 16. In there, and 7 in here. And the other guys can just take it if they want. I'm okay with what I have now. I'm probably just gonna go out here and help these guys, so maybe if I mine 2 cobblestone here, I could make a shovel. Yeah, that would probably. Why did I mine 2? I have a lot on me already, so. And then I only need 1 for a shovel, so. There was really no logic in that. Let me just help them build something here. Yeah, and how? 3 minutes. I can mine a lot. I think the sound is too loud. Or maybe it's just for me. Yeah, we got a pretty nice setup here, I would say. And yeah, now it's also harder for them to get in here, so that's good. Mine. Who needs armor? I think he wrote it wrong. Armor. Yeah. He got it now. I'm just gonna use up my shovel and then I'm just gonna stop. Me. MVP, what is that? What is an MVP? I don't know what a VIP is. VIP. What is an MVP? I have no clue. Underground at Wither. I think there's a little entrance right here, isn't there? Yeah. Let me just go up. Yeah, look at that. That is beautiful. And let me take this root here. And now we can get up. Oh, they're already making something over there. Then, yeah, why That is just... I didn't know that. My mistake. Yeah, maybe we should do it like that. I think that will be pretty okay. I never seen one do it like this. I think that will help a lot. Just spill a little extra something on it. I should have another stack here. Yeah. I got TNT. Yeah, a lot of dirt here. That's good. I'm just gonna place the last of my stuff. Yeah, that will be okay. So, let's go to the battle, man. Oh my... Turn that off. Or maybe just a little music on. That wouldn't hurt. And all the other teams already got the middle. Let me go for them. Yeah, I'm getting hits. Woo! I knocked him down. But he didn't die. Sadly enough. Oh, maybe I should just try to attack someone already. I don't know. I hate those lightning strokes. They are so annoying. It's just like... so sharp in the ear. I was seriously already getting inside of this guy's base. Oh no, they are just... oh, now we have two teams in here that are trying to kill him. This is just crazy. I'm gonna sneak right here so no one notices me. Okay, I think there are a little too many in here. I don't know, but that's my opinion on this. A little too many. I'm probably just gonna go out again. This is just a little bit too insane to go into. Okay, but I can get this guy pretty easily. And he's dead. Almost, he's dead. I got my first kill, so I got 2 coins. Yeah. Okay, let me go for this one over here. Yeah, he's dead. What? Thank you. Now I'm closer to this guy. Oh no, now I'm dead too. Oh, I can't do anything. Oh no. Yeah, what to do? You respawn because your wither is still alive. Yeah, I don't think there's any armor at all over here, so this is just perfect. Oh yeah, there is. Let me take that and that. That should do it. And pants. And shoes. And helmet. And sword. And that should do it. Yeah, I have all my stuff now. Okay, how to get out of here, man? They just blocked it all in. Damn teammates. I can just go out from here. Maybe. Yeah, it's a little hard to record when... oh no. I can play this on the best settings at all, but when I'm recording it's just a little bit harder. Maybe it's also because I'm recording in full HD right now. I'm just gonna try it out. I'm usually only recording in 720p because they fill a little bit less, so 1080p is just filling so much because I'm always uploading in. Oh no! I'm always uploading in 720p because my internet connection is just way too slow to upload any quicker. Or any... yeah. What I really meant to say was I can... like, my file can only fill like 2 gigabytes and then it's just too much because then it will just take like forever to upload it. So... usually my files would end to be around 2 gigabytes and that is perfect. But yeah, let's focus on the game now. Armor? Yeah, there's a lot right there. Take it! Okay, our wither is a little bit more down than the other. And the air, or than the wet team's wither is. Oh, oh, oh. I got a hit. He should be a lot down. How can he not be dead yet? And now he's almost. Now I'm almost dead. That was what I meant to say. Come on. Oh no, that was an enemy. Oh, I have some TNT, but I have no whetstone. That's good. That is very, very nice. Oh, the green wither is almost dead now. I don't know what to do. I'm a little bit lost. Oh no, not again. Come on guys, defend our wither. Oh, it's just going down, man. It's also it's a song. It's going down. No, 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 I can't do that. There's copyright on it. Heh. No, but... yeah, I think I can get him. He went away from me. The dang guy, man! The dang guy! Oh, I can't get him now, but... I can take this armor. I'll probably put it back in the chest to the other guys that dies and that whined a lot. I'm just gonna have to get in here. Why am oh, I'm so low on health, man. Have a lot of stuff. Not my arrows. I need my arrows. Can also put my TNT in here. I'm not. That was a loud sound. Okay, so let's go back out. Who the hell has blocked that in? That was the most stupidest thing I ever seen. I can't talk today, man. I'm just mumbling around. I don't know. But yeah, red team. It's those guys we need to kill first. And look, this guy is wet. Oh, I'm just kidding. That's just... what the... did you see that? Is that an Enderman? And I got a health boost. Okay, oh, I think it was a zombie that healed me. They can do that, right? I think they can. Yeah. He's dead. And this guy's dead. Oh no! Oh yeah, we're gonna get this one. And he's dead. Whoa, I actually lost a lot of health right there. And I also lost a lot of health right there. And there's nothing in that chest. Okay, I'm gonna eat my apple. Why is there so many whetstone torches here? I'm gonna grab one of those. Now I don't have any TNT on me anymore, so that doesn't really matter. I'm gonna go in even though my health is so dang low. I don't know which team this is actually. He's dead. He just fell out of the window. Oh Oh no 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 no, don't kill me. Don't kill me. I'm almost up. I'm just gonna hurt it as much I can. Yeah! I hurt it a little bit. And I died. Oh no, our withers under attack. Come on, do something, team! I can't do anything, I don't have any armor. So please let there be some in here. Yeah, there was something in here. Let's grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 4, that should do it. And let me grab this sword. That would be okay. And we got pants and we got shoes. So I got my armor now. Oh, green is dead. Yeah, they are just out of this game. But we are still in it, red are still in it, and blue are still in it. So this is good news for us that one team is eliminated. Unfortunately it isn't red. I would like to see red dead. Red dead? That's a game. Red Dead Redemption. Oh, I don't think Red has is Red just protecting a lot of their base or what? Yeah, they're just protecting, man. That's stupid. He just blew up. Did you see that? He just blew up. Yeah, there's been a lot of changes since I last played. So I didn't know that. Come on, let me get him. My aiming is just so terrible. Oh, that was a headshot, man. How is he shooting after me? What are you doing, man? What you doing, bro? Shooting after me? Go to hell. It's my turn to kill you. Die, 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 die. I just want kills, I'm bloodthirsty. How can't he be dead? He should be dead. And now another team's gonna kill him. Not even my teammate, come on. Or maybe I'm still able? No. Not at all. Or maybe. Yeah, I got him. Oh, just one. Run away. This is hard. I don't wanna die. And I got away, so that's good. Yeah, he's not after me anymore. Just gonna turn it down to 9 chunks. That's normal mode. I think that's okay. I don't really need to see that far. It's just so the game will be a little bit smoother. But it still looks amazing, so that's good. No. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I went away from him. I don't understand that. He's an hacker. Whoa. Are we? Oh no, we are completely out of iron. I only have boots now. Armor. Oh my goodness, they are just in our base. I cannot do anything. Yeah, I think Red is gonna win this one. Our wither is gonna die now. We don't have anyone to defend it, so... This is just some bullshit. Kill him! Oh, I'm gonna need this stuff here. Kill him! That's a good job, guys. Oh no, we are also out of the game now. And I don't have any ammo. Oh, I didn't have any ammo. And helmet. Oh, I need to help my teammate with this guy. Even though it's stupid because I'm... Yeah, this is good, this is good. He's trapped. This is gonna be okay. I can kill him. He's not gonna get me. Nope. He's dead. Good. That is 5 kills. That's nice. And I got armor for someone if they need it. Oh yeah. I'm the lucky one. We're only 10 alive from our team right now. This is not very nice. And all the withers are dead soon, so... But I don't think Red... Red is totally gonna win this one. Unless I'm just so super pro and kill them all. Oh no, they are here. So, one health, I don't think anyone is gonna get that one health off of their wither. I think that's gonna be the main problem. All withers are dead, okay. And there are only 18 players, that's at least something. So, now I'm in spawn and yeah. Perfect. Because then I won't lose any hunger, and that is probably what was going to kill me. Oh yeah, I have a pretty good look from up here. Yeah, this is gonna be a nice little base up here. So what's going on? We are all dead very soon. There's just a big fight going on down here. And I'm just trying to help my teammates win it. But Red are just way too OP. Oh no. Yeah, this is not gonna go very well. I'm probably just gonna... But I really need to defend my team, so I'm probably just gonna try to do something about this. Oh, I'm also out of arrows soon, am I? Oh no, I have over a stack, so that's good. Okay, and a wet player just died. No, yeah, he did, but we only 2 left from our yellow team here. Oh no, what did I just do? Team blue is eliminated. And team green is eliminated. Yeah. This ain't good. We are 2 left from our team and then we're dead. That's some bullshit. And I know we have lost, so I'm probably just gonna go down to them. There's really nothing to fight for. Attack him! Oh, I'm gonna die now. Yeah, I'm dead. GG, man. So, yeah. That went pretty well, even though we lost. But I got 5 kills and It was not my fault we lost, it was just our teammate that was bad, because I did a good job for the team. So yeah, that's gonna be all for this episode. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel, and then I will see you again next time. Bye bye.